Launch the console screen of the target device. Device console page will appear on the screen. IOCX power control button is visible on the console page. Check the status of IOCX button, if the power is on. Click on IOCX power to turn it off. Click again on IOCX power to turn it on.